Everyone, now we'll see how to find out even and odd number in JavaScript. So very first tag is script tag, and after that you have to write, if you are using notepad, write language is equal to JavaScript. All the JavaScript code should be written between script tag. You can write script tag within a body section or head section or as external file. Now we'll declare variable. Var is a keyword which is used to declare variable, and will take, so any variable name you can give semicolon after that, terminate that line by. Now we'll accept the number by using prompt. Okay, so we'll use prompt is used to accept the input from the user. So it is a function, inbuilt function. So right here, enter any number, because we want to find whether that number is even or odd. JavaScript is case sensitive and it is embedded in HTML. Terminate this by semicolon. Every line in JavaScript should end with semicolon. Now we'll use if condition. If is also called decision making or selection statement or if statement. Now we'll write, now n modulus sign means percentage sign. What it does, it divides the number, but it gives remainder of it. So n divided by 2 means that is n modulus 2. This division is nothing but, actually this is called modulus operator, percentage sign, to get a remainder. Means after dividing n divided by 2, the remainder which we get, if it is equal to 0, means we are writing this itself, dividing and checking. So this double equal to is used to check if this divided by this, and if we get 0 remainder, because percentage gives always remainder, then we'll print the result by using alert, or alert is inbuilt function. We'll get a alert dialog box. So we'll write here number is, so which number, n, so we'll print that number is, now write is even. So we'll give a little bit space here, is even. Means if this is divisible, any number if we accept, and if it is divisible by 0, then it is even, and if it is not divisible, then it will go in else part. Else. Then write same way. So you can copy paste this line. Copy. Paste. So change here. Number is odd. All the JavaScript code should be end with script tag and body tag, and program should end with HTML tag. Save this. JavaScript file is always saved with extension .html, as already I had given name. So I'll use same name again. JavaScript is given extension as .html. You can give any name, but give extension as .html. Now run, because I'm using this app on mobile, so I'll get preview. You can run in, you can see output in browser also. Suppose 5. So this is odd. We'll take now one even number. Suppose we'll take 8. So it is even. So you got this, how to, and you can see how to load this app on your mobile in my previous videos. So subscribe to my channel to get more updates. Thank you.